For this one on the economizer, I wanted to go ahead and show kind of a schematic diagram of how this works. Let's start down here. The return air that's coming from inside the structure is moving up this way through these damper blades. As the air mix comes up here, it moves this way towards the fan. This is a return side of the fan. Now, because this is a negative pressure here, and it's also a negative pressure here, it's going to, if these dampers are open, it's going to pull some of the air that moves through here from the outside air. And of course, if we have, say, a 50 degree outside air, we can use that to cool the structure. So as this return air comes up, it's going to be cooled by the outside air. Then it becomes a mixed air and it goes into the return of the fan. Now the mod motor is going to adjust these dampers back and forth to determine how much outside air goes in with how much return. If I close these way down, we will have most of this will be return air, and thusly the mixed air temperature will go higher. So if I open it up wider, and of course this is assuming, you know, outside air temperature of 45 or 50, the more I open these up, the more these are going to close, and so the larger percentage of outside air is coming in, so the mixed air is going to be cooler. Now, of course, we need sensors, we need outside air sensors, mixed air sensors, enthalpy controls. We'll talk about all the different controls on these things in other videos as I go on. But that's basically how they work. There's not a lot to them, but they can be very complicated to troubleshoot, and they can cause problems inside the structure that may not make any sense when you first look at them. Well, let's go into one of the problems that these things can cause. Now, as I pull outside air in, I'm going to be pulling less return air in depending on the damper position. I am going to increase the pressure inside the structure because I'm taking outside air and I'm putting it in the structure. So there can be a problem there. It can start opening doors and things like that, and causing some problems in the structure if this isn't dealt with. And there are ways to deal with it. I will get into those in a later video. But anyway, that's the basics of the economizer.